Today I want to show you what happens when a ball joint fails. Ball joint is here and up top, and then it allows the wheel to pivot left and right with turning and up and down when the suspension travels. On the other side of this vehicle, the ball joint has failed. This lower ball joint is broken, and the wheel is able to become separated from the suspension. And unfortunately, this happened while the customer was driving. Thanks for watching.